Good morning, Angels. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. I'm doing a video. Huh? I'm doing my YouTube video. So it's been a minute since y'all seen me in dialysis, so I decided to come on and talk to y'all this morning. Get my blood pressure cup on. Let's see what it's reading this morning. A little quiet up in here right now.
Catheter ready?
Let's see how fast that come over here and hook me up.
What was your weight, Ms. Clark?
Something bored. Yeah, they had to go back in it last Friday, but it probably...
Can I get you started?
Go ahead.
Okay.
All right. Get me started first.
Yeah. You never know what we're going to get.
I know.
All right, how much did you weigh?
She was supposed to be going to check us on the board. Okay.
How are you today?
I'm good.
You got a pretty headache already. Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Opposite side. I said it was on the wrong side. My phone was on the wrong side.
Oh. All right, we'll put it back right here. So I just don't want to drop it. Well,
it's fine.
She's nine over. I just let it go to the architect, okay?
Okay. I end up putting them on because them things, it didn't stay.
You got your bag? Your trash bag? I don't know who set up my machine, so I don't have a bag. You can steal that one.
It's a trash bag right there.
Oh, it's right here. Oh. Thank you. That was obscured from where I'm standing.
Alcohol.
Alcohol. Oh, okay. Oh, you're quick. Thank you.
Because that thing is irritating.
Sorry.
I
know. It reminded me of Bruce Lee.
She was not
playing.
She said, alcohol.
You need more? Just dressing here, right? Okay.
As long as it stays, it hadn't been staying.
You want the other one?
That
the
one don't stay either.
Is probably stronger. The clear one.
So, we didn't get any labs. Have you been?
I didn't come Tuesday.
Okay, so yeah, we need some labs.
Mm-hmm.
A small gauze to go under.
Gauze?
Yeah. She might need some labs since she wasn't here Tuesday. No, I need a sterile.
Oh. She just have orbs,
but she should have at least a hemoglobin. Can we? Can we do one?
You want to do?
Okay. That's what we had like Monday, right? Hemoglobin.
Yeah, I think she's
fine.
Okay, now they're gonna take some blood.
So then we just need to bring the lab for it.
Yeah.
I mean,
so maybe they'll do my arm in a minute. Slow. Very, very slow. I miss my other girls. Headphones for the TV. Not in the same area I used to be in. I got moved a couple weeks ago. They play musical chairs every now and then. I was on the other side in the first chair. Now I'm down on the end on another side, middle chair.
I
No problem today.
Mm-mm. I just want my arm checked. No problem. To listen to it and see if it's beating.
Hmm?
I want you to listen to it and see if it's working.
Oh, the okay.
Yeah. Much.
Do you feel?
I felt it last night a little bit.
That, okay.
Yeah.
Jeannie?
Yeah.
Can you listen to her? Okay. They did the surgery again on
Friday. Yeah, they had to go back in Friday.
You had to go back again?
I mean, like Friday, yeah.
I don't feel anything, maybe it's too early, you know?
I felt something last night.
I don't hear, you know, as much as like a whoosh. That's what we're supposed to hear. Even if it's a little faint, I don't hear. That's why, you know, it's like one or two pulses, but it should be like, you know, like a whoosh, like a steady.
We can take this off, yes.
Huh?
You take that off.
How long ago was that?
Friday.
Oh, okay. It's just been
almost a week. Yeah. Uh-huh.
You came by wheelchair or?
Transport.
Stretcher? Okay. Legs are looking good, they're soft. You're not, you know, falling.
Yeah, Angels, I'm gonna let y'all go. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.